Good morning, folks. It's the 15th, so we're going to open up the 15 pouch on this here advent calendar. Take a look at what we have. Ooh! Okay. This one was already a small, like, regular Funko. But, it's a Pichu. Very, very cute. So it's not even really the morning right now, it's 2:44 p.m. and I just got out of bed. I went to bed pretty late last night. I didn't go to bed late, but I stayed in bed up late. I actually watched Venom Let There Be Carnage on YouTube Movies. So it was like $6 to rent it, so I did that. And it was fun. It was fun, I will say that. I think it was a little bit better than the first Venom movie, honestly. Neither of them are, like, phenomenal, but they were fun. And that's what I look for in a movie, so I recommend watching it if you haven't already, if you get the chance to. Of course, Spider-Man No Way Home comes out in 2 days, so I'm trying to get caught up on everything that relates to it. I knew that Venom 2 tied in a very, very minor way. And then, of course, I want to watch both Amazing Spider-Man movies over the next day or two, so we'll see if I get that done. But for right now, I need some food, and I have been craving Raisin Cane's ever since I got back, because they don't have that in Pennsylvania, and it's one of the few places that I really wanted to go to. So you can order online so that you can just drive there and pick up, because DoorDash doesn't do it for some reason. Apparently, I'm too far away. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to go pick it up, enjoy the hell out of it. And then, hopefully at some point today, I'm seeing Brandon. I still haven't heard back from him. Okay, Minnie. There it is. Raisin Cane's. I feel like they didn't put a straw in the bag, and I just forgot to pick one up, so I'm gonna have to wait till I get home to drink this, but let me see. Let me see that chicken. That's chicken. I got more chicken in there. I'm ready. If you ever get a chance to try Raisin Cane's chicken fingers, it is a big, big recommend. I only had them for the first time earlier this year. Alyssa introduced me to them. But my God, they're so good. And they don't have them in Pennsylvania, so I have to eat this while I'm here. Oh my God. The cane sauce is incredible. And the chicken just falls apart in your mouth. Oh my God.
Okay, so I just looked over the last clip just to see what it was that I filmed last, and I forgot that it was the Raisin Cane's, because it's literally been about 12 hours since I ate that, and I am hungry again. Holy crap, it's been 12 hours since I ate that. Probably closer to 13 hours since I ate. I should go downstairs and eat. But also, if you're doing math, I guess I never told you what time it was. It's almost 5 a.m. I stayed up kind of late tonight. I watched both Amazing Spider-Man movies, so I'm all caught up there. And then I've been watching some other, like, Spider-Man-related YouTube content. And I've been thinking that I might watch Into the Spider-Verse. I know it's not gonna tie into No Way Home in any way, but Into the Spider-Verse is such a good movie. And I haven't watched it since it came out in 2018, so I think it will probably be something worthwhile watching before going to see No Way Home on Friday. Because, I mean, I've also watched, like, both Venom movies recently, and they're not Spider-Man movies, but they're, like, you know, Venom is, like, a Spider-Man villain usually, so I would say it counts. So I'm probably going to watch Into the Spider-Verse. And given I watched both Amazing Spider-Man movies today, I don't have to spread them out over 2 days, so I can just watch it tomorrow. You may have also realized I did not hang out with Brandon today. Not for lack of trying, and not for lack of him trying. It's not that he didn't get back to me or anything like that. He's just been going through some stuff, he's been busy and everything. So tomorrow, it is happening. I do not know what time, but tomorrow is the day that we've settled. Like, it's for sure happening, because it's basically the last day I can really do, because Friday, you know, I'm going to want to spend as much time as I can with my parents. And then I'm going to see the movie Friday night, and then I'm leaving on Saturday. So, you know, I would like to see Brandon tomorrow. That would be nice. But anyway, that's honestly it for today. I don't really have anything else to talk about. I've really not been doing much for the past few days, like, especially since Emily left yesterday. Like, I've sort of just been sitting around watching movies, which is probably a good thing. I should take a break. You know me, I'm always working on stuff. I've got my PC open at home, and you can see right here, I'm actually connected to it on TeamViewer. I don't know if you can really tell, but that's my computer screen at home. I'm connected to it on TeamViewer, and I've been doing stuff like this is just some uploads I've been doing. I've been uploading all of the raw footage from the vlogs as I film them to Google Drive and then downloading them on my PC at home so that I have the footage there already. I don't have to worry about transferring it when I get home. Same thing with the daily selfies and everything. So it's been working out. It's been pretty good. But that's the thing, like, I haven't been just stopping and chilling out. I've still been doing things like this, like checking on the PC and somewhat working on content. It's not really working on content, but it's like prepping myself to work on content when I get back. So I've still been doing stuff. I can never just shut off, but like just being able to sit around and watch some movies has been pretty good. It's been good for me. And when I watched The Amazing Spider-Man 1 and 2 earlier today, I actually watched them with my mom. My mom was home. My dad was on a business trip today. He's back. He went in the morning and got back at night, but I actually just watched them with my mom and she enjoyed them. My mom's never really been into superhero movies or anything like that, but I think she enjoyed herself. So good job, Mom. Now you gotta watch some more. Anyway, folks, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna finish watching this video that I have on. And because I don't want to wake up feeling like crap and feeling incredibly hungry, I'm actually gonna go get something to eat. Maybe not the best idea at 5 a.m., especially since I'm probably gonna wake Minnie up. But we will see what happens. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.